It's time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Aiden Pearce. People are even offering to protect Pearce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
Seriously, no one wants a drink.
Thank you.
gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid. We need to keep him calm. Enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
There's one room I racked, don't let nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no way. I can't. Listen, it's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Go, quickly.
Yeah. It ain't worth it, man.
Now, go.
All right.
How old are you?
19, man. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid. Move it.
Yeah. Fuck, man.
Okay, now.
Fuck.
Go. Assholes.
And my family. Well, I thought they were.
A mother time.
You got family?
Yeah.
Kid?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Okay, move.
Okay.
Go, quickly.
Fuck, man. It ain't worth it, man. I don't want to do this.
ain't gonna waste my time with this shit.
Move it.
All right. Fuck, man. Fuck.
Move.
Yeah. See that door? Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold on a sec. Need to look through your camera. Computer's through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Expecting this.
I told you, man. I told you, ain't nobody but Iraq.
Quiet. Thank you.
computers through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus, that's some serious hardware. There, get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Hey, boy, what's this shit? It ain't what it looked like. What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you, Quinn?
No.
No, wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look with family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
He's real close.
No. Get down there. Find that bitch.
Everything right. In Iraq. Did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed? I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough.
Let him right at him! Here!
Got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CtOS breaches.
Iraq's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. When did the cops stay away? He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
Hey. Hey, does this thing still work?
Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. Yeah, you and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.